I won't lie, it's challenged me. It's definitely challenged me from, you know, the simple stuff of standing, teaching to a camera in an empty gym with nobody there, with no feedback, no, you know, I very much when I'm coaching, I try and read people and keep them engaged. And, you know, I'm trying to see, okay, what are they picking up on? And when you see those blank expressions and the jaws open when you're talking, you're like, right, I've missed these guys. I need to go back and I need to, you know, I need to reteach what I've just taught. So it's very, very difficult with that. And as well, you know, doing the, you know, but again, because of what we do, so much of it is reliant on a partner, an opponent, you know, another physical body there to work with. It's, you know, it's tricky. It's a lot of drilling, you know, a lot of technical practice, and we can still explain a lot, but over a video, it's difficult to see.